This tutorial will show how to change your password for your Google Apps account. To change your password, log into your Google Apps account and go to any one of the apps in the Google Apps suite, whether it's Gmail, Contacts, Google Drive, Google Calendar, and go to the top right-hand corner of that app and locate either a picture of yourself or the avatar you've given yourself, or your email address, your username at yorkschools.org. Clicking on that gives you a pop-up window, and you're looking for the account link. On the account page, you need to look at the top and click on the security tab. The first box is labeled password with a blue link to change your password. Type in your current password, remembering that if you still are using the default password, it is password 1 with a capital P and the numeral 1, and then type in your new password twice. Remember that Google requires that the password be at least 8 characters long. If you are unable to log into your Google account using any password, then please contact your building technology representative for assistance. This concludes this tutorial.